got some stuff we need to work on, just like always. Still room for improvement, and we still got room to grow.
What about any lessons you think learned from yesterday?
What happened yesterday?
The Purdue game.
I don't know what you're talking about. But yeah, we got a lot of learning to do. We're really young. Got a lot of new faces, a lot of guys that haven't really experienced what college basketball really is. So, yeah, we got a lot of people.
Just experience, or are there other things that
are as far as what?
I don't know. You know, did they know how to rebound, know how to defend those types of things?
I mean, if they didn't know how to do that, they probably wouldn't be here. So, yeah, we all know how to do that. We just think we can do better at
it. You looking forward to this trip?
It's our first game.
Huh?
It's our first win. Of course, yeah. I'm looking forward to this trip.
Is there any entertainment value? I mean, you guys can be there for a couple days. You get to do a couple fun things, or is it just pure basketball?
I heard we were going to be doing a few different things. I don't really know for sure. I haven't looked at the itinerary yet. But some other things besides basketball.
It's obviously going to be a different kind of flight than what, even what you guys are used to.
Yeah.
How do you fast time on something like that? What do you do?
Sleep, eat, watch film.
You got your phone loaded up with songs?
Can you get the sleep on those?
Oh, yeah. I go right to sleep on those things. Probably the defense. Yeah, probably the defense. Just because our principles, the way we play defense, so it just takes some time to get to understand
things. Anything's caught your attention from them, the new guys?
A lot has, looking forward to the season. I'm tired of talking.
What are you seeing on Lamar? He's, you know, he needs to take a step up as a sophomore instead of a redshirt freshman. What are you seeing that
game? He's got a lot of room for improvement. Defense, rebounding, you know. Everybody know he can shoot the ball. So it was just other little stuff we just need to work on.
Can he do those things? Have you seen that?
Yeah.
Do you remember about that game from last year?
We almost blew the game. That's what I remember most. But we had a lead on it. And we had a few mistakes at the end, and it almost cost us the game.
How much did you study that game? Study a lot, or just work on yourself?
We studied a lot. Things we could fix. Things we could have done differently, you know, to make the game go smoother.
You got a rib protector. You got some size here. Does that impact how you guys attack things a little bit?
Nah, we still gonna do us.